What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance. Almost there. Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
Thanks. Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right. Let's take it easy here. This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
A heart attack. Are you okay?
Yeah. Come on!
Looks like we gotta go through. Not bad. If the weather turns, we can hole up in this cave. Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Well, I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Feels pretty solid here, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it. There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me. Oh, shit!
That was close! That jump.
Stay there. I'll anchor a line for you at the top.
All right. I'll give you some slack. Almost there, Lara. you hear me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull you back up. Oh, fuck!
There! Over there! Quick! Swing me to the other side!
Okay, here goes. Come on, Laura! No! No! Laura! I can't hold you!
It is the greatest cruelty of life, that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
The gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Lara, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophet's tomb.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. You better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you!
You both!
Damn, they just broke! Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit! No, no, no!
Yeah.
something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word... Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis. here. Got to get inside.
Of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through. Religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity.
My son. The Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting...
Blasting their way in. this works. Might be a way to release that old platform. There must be a way up there. That sluice gate is holding the water back. I wonder if I can lift it. Inside. got to raise the water. Got to raise the water. Thank you.
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the Prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain Prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the Prophet is dead. This, I swear.
Hey, down here.
Set the charges! Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside, God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Lara!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Lara.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that. Shit, Lara. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Hear me. Go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone. Got to find shelter. Keep moving. Come on. You can do this. Move. An old camp. Last the night.
Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope. Fresh kill. No. Back to camp. Move, damn it.
Is here. We'll find it.
And what of the remnant?
They continue to resist us, but we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity. Going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone. These ruins here, Mongolian. crown from one of the princes of Kiev.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Those leaves should stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. All the way through. Got to get past that bear. Those mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
Mongolian script. I can't quite piece it together.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain.
Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
Thank you.
need to rest. So cold, so tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done? Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Down.
Found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a miss.
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have...
outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Intel crew fucked this up. These aren't peasants.
Yeah, these are guerrilla tactics. They needed to go straight to the comms area as soon as they showed up.
Shit. We're gonna need counterinsurgency protocols. It'll blow the time.
coming!
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet in.
Draw it out.
the Prophet and his followers.
Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. A Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about... Enemy of my enemy remains true.
First day in Siberia, and Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up.
You hear that? I'll go look.
Understood.
Where'd this come from?
What the hell?
Kill you.
more of them arriving.
Until we get someone out here to shut that pump off, I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own now.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. We just wanted to make a lot of questions about this new man. I'm guessing the man wants to know what he's talking about.
Constantine expects more from us. Someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the library. Keep them separate from the rafts. Got a feeling you'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir.
Ah!
The Red Army is coming.
How's it looking? Nah, I'm not sure I can stop the leak. It doesn't work. We'll have to grip the pipe until we get it back. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes. But, no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering.
Don't.
Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling is stripped. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Still having trouble with the old fuel system. Don't raise any red flags yet. We're working on it. What the hell?
We're gonna lose all this goddamn fuel! How's it look?
Damn it. Come on.
Hold on, that's too much force. Take it easy.
Goddamn thing is rusted through.
How's it looking?
I'm not sure I can stop the leak.
Where'd this come from?
Work. We'll have to crimp the pipe until we get a new valve.
Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
You hear that? I'll go look. Watch your back. This isn't right. I'll check it out. Copy that. False alarm.
Roger. We're clear.
We're under attack!
Without being seen. Must be another way. People.
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
messages. I've got a sense that I took time away from my books and papers every so often. If only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out. Soviet propaganda.
on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for the city out here. I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling the air. It's yours if you pay for it. They will lose their confusion and not if they catch well or at least they see me with you. I'm a damn man.
You need some of my traceable currency. In case things go south, gold preferably.
You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
I know I've taken some...
Trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will stand in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
She doesn't know. What? You? No. You're with them! I can't believe this. You
tell me, Anna, Were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blind by idealism. And it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her dad's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I. We can still be on the same side of history.
Why are you here?
So sorry. But I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come. What do you know about them?
From what I see, they're far from holy.
And what do you plan to do after that?
I'll let you know what I think of it.
Attention. They're after the same thing as you. Something I can't give them.
Can't. Or won't.
It is. What? Can I get out? Wait. Let me out. Help you.
I can't trust you.
You may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I want better.
I know the layout. I know the land.
Fosslin.
I don't doubt that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after.
dies inside the copper mine.
There's something there.
Yeah, it's almost old records, prison. Pictures of ruins and maps of mine.
You think those Soviets knew those records?
Not about it first.
But it definitely looks like they figured it out. Although most of this stuff is decades old. This doesn't even look like they cleared out before that last.
Yeah.
That part has been worried.
Maybe they didn't leave.
Thank you.
way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Anna, I need to get in there. Frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face.
I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With a divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter the day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged, the non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal.
Get out! I'll find you!
way out of here. A military patch for Trinity soldiers. Aside from... Might be able to use this old crank. There. things are becoming clear. I know there's something hidden here. The Soviets came looking for it too, and now Trinity and Anna. Anna. God. I still don't quite believe it. This time, did she watch Dad as well? I've got to keep living. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.